Now, Andrews obviously is a big player in the agency industry. How does it use PropTech?
Well, we have our own bespoke platform for our sales and lettings. However, there's areas where we know that we don't want to say developing, because that's not our specialist subject. So we will plug other PropTech things into our existing platform to give us a better, wider sort of system in effect. So we're using the best of the best in different areas to plug into what we've already got.
And final question. Is there a fatigue amongst estate agents? Because there are a lot of startups here, a lot of companies now getting involved in PropTech. They must be knocking on your door all the time. What's the sort of welcome that they receive?
I've always been very open with everybody and listen to what everybody's had to say, basically, because I think if you shut off to not being open to that, you could miss something that could be quite good. Yes, it's a case of sorting out what's good and what's not good for your particular business, but that might be something else might be good for somebody else's. So you do need to listen to people, give them the opportunity. So I strongly recommend people do that.
That's great. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, Debbie.